Young men who are here.
This
is a young man who loves Jesus. And he's not ashamed about it. Because God is using him mightily. So hear from him right now.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
I really need you to listen to what I'm about to say. Because I feel like what I'm about to say is what God has told me to say for specific individuals here
tonight.
Who remembers Markayla who shared yesterday? She addressed a quite sensitive topic near the end. About people who had gone on the wrong path. And in specific, women who had gone on the wrong path in life. And I'd like to quickly share with you a story in the Bible. About the woman that Jesus met at the well. She had five husbands. And the man who she was now with was not her husband. She put her security in lots of different men. Lots of people put their security in lots of different things. But beyond the security of things, people are looking for a security of a person, but because we are relational beings. Because within each of us, there is a deep cry to know our Creator. The Bible says that the deep calls out to deep. People are looking for the one that will satisfy them. For this woman, it was men. Five of them was not enough. No one did it for her. And that woman said, when the Messiah comes, the one that we've all been looking forward to, he will show us the way. People say to me, they say, I believe there's something out there. And in a distant hope, they hope that there is someone who will be the one for them. Because we are all looking for that one person who will satisfy us on the inside. And Jesus said, I who speak to you am he. Today Jesus is saying to you, I am he. I'm the one you're looking for. It is not a cliche to say God loves you. I used to think it was. I used to think that God's love was demonstrated by Jesus dying on the cross. But how could Jesus have thought of me on the cross? As a man, there would have been billions of people to think of at the same time. It's not possible that Jesus thought of me. So for this question I had, I went to the bottom of my garden and to the shed. And I got on my knees. And I said, God, show me that your love is for me. And he showed me a very clear picture. I was a dartboard. And I saw arrows being thrown at me. And some arrows were missing me completely. And other arrows were hitting me. And then I heard Jesus speak to me very clearly. On the cross. I didn't miss and hit you. It's not that like I didn't know what I was doing. On the cross, I was aiming for you. I was aiming for you the whole time. And when he said that, I saw an arrow go straight towards me. All of the arrows went away, and one came towards me. And that arrow went straight through the bullseye. And that bullseye was my heart. Jesus wants to get your heart. Today, if you are outside the compound and you can hear this, or if you are here, I want you to know that Jesus says to you today, I am He. And on the cross, I was aiming for you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.